Hit hard into left field. Going back and looking up as Harris did. It is gone.
It doesn't take a Rolls Royce long to get warm.
Jermaine Dye, after seven foul balls, hits a line missile into the White Sox bullpen. His sixth career grand slam. It is 5-0. This with two outs.